from now? Will you still be sending me a Valentine? Birthday greetings, bottle of wine.
Here it is, February 14th. Not the best day in the world for me. I've never really liked Valentine's Day, even since I was little. All the mushy stuff, couples smooching away, I hated it. But mainly because it wasn't, well, me. Seriously, living on your own with no one to give you a nice warm hug when you're upset is not easy. This is how I normally live out my daily life. Get up, get dressed, shower, and eat a packet of crispy slices. And I usually watch TV before I go to bed. You wouldn't believe how empty I feel looking at that mantelpiece. Whether it's Valentine's Day, Christmas, birthday, not one card has ever sat on that mantelpiece. You know, I've always considered Valentine's Day as a great day for couples, young and old, but it's like a day of reckoning for loners like me. Most people like it because it's a day for people to be happy and whatever, but I guess I never saw it that way. This is what I normally do every year. Play chess with myself, read sappy novels. None of it makes me feel any better, but you know. It occupies me. Out of all these holidays I've ever known and loved, ones like Christmas, Halloween, Easter, the one holiday that always got me down in the dumps wishing my life would just end here was Valentine's Day.